That's right, Stephanie. I asked Dr. Jones today about various personnel and structural changes that have recently been made at the college, and here's what he had to say about it.
Dr. Paul Jones, the interim president of Darton State College, confirmed to Fox 31 the resignations of both Dr. Gary Barnett and Tracy Goode. Barnett, unlike Goode, however, is staying with Darton but going back into the classroom. When asked, Jones said there could be more personnel changes to come.
There'll be changes. To what extent, as we engage the institution, we'll make whatever the best decisions are for this institution as we go forward.
Tracy Goode released a statement to Fox 31 on his decision to resign that said, earlier in the year, I decided to step down from my position at Darton State College to focus on growing our production company. He also said, as a proud alumnus of Darton State College, I'll continue to support this fine institution. Jones says he doesn't feel other faculty and staff need to be worried about their jobs.
Do what we've asked you to do, and there's no need to worry. As I said before, yes, change is occurring. I think it's a positive thing for the institution, and I don't think that anyone should be overly concerned about their jobs.
And with the recent news of assistant athletic director Glenn Eames being let go, we also asked if the athletic program is in jeopardy.
We support athletics. I think what we're trying to do is to make sure that we have an athletic program that is sustainable.
Moving forward, Jones said some of the changes that might come about could have to do with changing who's part-time and full-time. And he says some restructuring could also be in the future for Darton. Back to you, Stephanie.